Long, and today I'm joined by senior Liz Blythe of the women's golf team, this week's Allegheny Athlete of the Week. Thank you, Liz, for joining us.
Thank you.
You earned medalist honors at the Capital University Purple and White Invitational with a two-round score of 149. Could you take us through that event and what enabled you to perform so well?
I think coming off a successful last couple days in Jekyll, just being able to play well, having that in my mind, enabled me to go out there and show what I can do and just try and do my best and have that confidence playing well down south and taking that with me through these next couple weeks.
Yeah. Your medalist honors complemented a team championship in the end. With a difficult schedule ahead, what about this title will help the Gators move forward?
I'm hoping this is going to motivate everyone and give everyone some confidence that you know, we can play well, we can beat other teams at our conference, and just keep that motivation going so we can play even more successfully in the next couple weeks and take home a couple more wins.
The Gators next have a week off before traveling to the Gannon Invitational. What for you personally would constitute a successful weekend?
I think just continuing to play well and, you know, keeping that motivation going that we did win, and practicing, working on short game, which I think is what everyone needs to work on. But coming away with a win and having this weekend off to practice and work on some things, and then coming back strong in Gannon for the next weekend, I think we'll be all set and we'll be ready to roll.
All right. Well, thank you again for joining us and congratulations.
Thank you.
Be sure to keep it locked into AllegheneGator.com for all your up-to-date Gator info.